Satan is not Lucifer. Satan, Saturn, caused the floods. Called itself God, even though it's not the original creator. And much more. And there's a lot of people out there still trying to confuse people that are looking for the truth. And it's been cleared up, like, several times over, but, it's just, continuing. So, Enlil is Satan, Saturn. And, you know, there's people that have made timelines, and I don't know, you just have to use your heart and look at the people that are pushing this information and decide if you trust them or not. But what I'm telling you is that the Holy Spirit is Lucifer and Enki and Zeus. And I don't think it matters, because truly the true creator is going to get all of the credit. So if people's hearts are meaning to search and understand the Holy Spirit, then their intentions will get them exactly to where they need to go.